Hi, so I'm here with Chris Gayle. No introduction needed. Universe boss. So, Chris, how's your time been like in South Africa? Obviously, were your last year.
Yeah.
What is it like for the Mzansi Super League to
play? From the cricket point of view, very, very disappointing. You know, sad actually. We haven't got the result we wanted. No win, no loss, all five games. Haven't been doing anything with the bat as well. But like I say, you know, life goes on. You know, we can use these things as a learning experience in life. And, you know, it's tough from a team point of view as well. But like I say, these things do happen. You know, at times you're going to come through bad patches like these. And, you know, you just got to make sure you keep your head up and still believe. We still have five games. You know, hopefully we can actually win those five games and, you know, give ourselves a chance. But apart from that, you know, South Africa has been fantastic to me. You know, I love coming here. It's been fantastic. And I enjoy the environment, the fans, the chants and everything like that. But, you know, I'll always, South Africa will always be in my heart, you know, and I'll be back in South Africa, whether I'm playing cricket or not.
So you've had an incredible career. Just, can you give me some of the main highlights in your career so far, would you say?
Well, that needs a lot. We need to sit down and talk a lot, you know, because so many things to talk about. But it's been phenomenal. You know, like I say, I'm still involved in the game. You know, I'll take a break after this and then, you know, sit down and assess and see where I need to be. But at the same time, you know, I still have life to enjoy, still have life to live. But it's been what, 21 years, you know, splendid cricket. And, you know, at some stage it will come to an end. But I'm just keep enjoying life at the moment.
We all started as cricket fans first. When you were a cricket fan growing up, how did you get into cricket? And of course, who were some of the heroes that you looked up to?
This is not going to be a long interview, but like I said, this is not the time for those sort of questions. But, you know, like I said, I have a hero. My brothers were my heroes. And, you know, I grew up playing cricket with my brothers. I'm second to last and I have five brothers. And, you know, those were the ones who actually set the trend. You know, grew up in the community, Rollington Town, play for Lucas Cricket Club, the home of George Edley. And, you know, just start from there and blossom from there. But it's like I said, so much things. You can read the Six Machine book, get more insight. But for now, like I said, the time and the place, it will be a different scenario.
Just lastly, a word to the cricket fanatics out there.
Yeah, to all the cricket fanatics. You know, keep supporting whoever you're supporting. But at the same time, I know you're a support universe boss. I want to thank you so much for that. And, you know, like I said, live life to the fullest. Just one of those tournaments, okay? We still have a lot, long way to go. Love and respect.
Thank you very much. Explain to me how you feel.
I can't explain because it's in a great moment. I won't forget this moment.
Is Chris Gayle one of your favorite players?
Number one, I'm a West Indies fan. Through and through.
What drew you to the West Indies?
Brian Lara. He's a great left-hander. And I also left-hand cricketer. I used to be a left-hand cricket player. So I broke my neck 10 years ago.
Oh, how did it happen?
I dove in a pool. Yeah. There by Strand. Oh. It was 10 years ago, so I broke my neck. But still a cricket, number one cricket fan.
Cool. So are you enjoying the Mzansi Super League? What do you love the most about it?
The crowd here is lovely in Paul. I think we have the biggest crowd here. They must send all the sports here to us so we can enjoy the sports here.
And just lastly, a message to the fans and maybe a shout out to someone out there.
I want to send a shout out to my mom. Mom, yeah, I got the gear from Chris Gayle. I can't believe it. You can wear it tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.